fortjent. Det skal man have mere, det er what I did, what I deserve this. That's why the pop up top when then I just wanted some Oliver Twist.
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink Mina, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mix up, mix it up with my elixir.
Me escucho con Dion Piccolo. Loco mirando fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Anoche con maleta por correr. Fuga la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo. El dinero también voy amándolo. Cuando ya te coja vaya tela. Parecía como de novela. Ay, loco, no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Olega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la pena. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente.
Well, I must say, ideal playing conditions for football here at the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we're fully chances on. Has a go. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And he takes on the shot. Able to get a body in the way. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Can he make it 1-0? And the keeper denies them from the spot. And Koke with the delivery. Carvajal. And an astute piece of defending. Chance to play it in. Morata. Can he open them up here? And the ball is loose. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Happy to take on the shot. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Firing it in. Well, flinging himself up the ball. Corner kick played in. Making sure it didn't get past him. Has someone to play it to. Superb save from Hugo Lloris. But he's gone short with it. Successfully cut out. Well, beating his opponent. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. He might be able to carve something out. Coquet. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now putting it wide from there, disappointing. Really closing him down. And scope for them to produce something exciting. But they took care of the situation defensively. Morata, he's in with a chance. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, they've worked up...
And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Who can he pick out? Intense pressure, really good high press, now potential danger, they've gone and scored again, they're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished, and that's exactly what happened there.